This video explains how to configure the FlexZone processor's built-in relay outputs to report perimeter and equipment alarms to your site's alarm panel. Each FlexZone processor has four built-in programmable relays. You can configure them to activate whenever the following events occur: zone alarms, supervision on cable side A and B, processor enclosure tamper, input power fail, miscellaneous hardware faults, failsafe. FlexZone relays can be wired directly to the dry contact inputs on your alarm panel. To configure the relays, you will require a Windows laptop with the Senstar UCM software already installed and a USB cable. Connect your laptop to the FlexZone processor with a standard USB cable. Start the UCM software. The UCM software will automatically detect the FlexZone processor. Click Connect. Once the connection is established, click on the Aux Config tab. The Aux Config tab displays the parameters used to configure both FlexZone auxiliary inputs and relay outputs. In this video, we are focusing on the relays. First, in the Aux Control drop-down list, select Local. This configures the processor's inputs and relays to be managed by the processor itself, rather than from over a network. Scroll down to the Output Configuration section. By default, the configuration for relays 1 and 2 are shown. Click the arrows to switch between relays 1 to 4. In local mode, the activation type is fixed. The relay will remain active for as long as the configured condition occurs, or for the hold active time, in milliseconds, whichever is longer. Next, configure the conditions under which the individual relays will activate. You can assign multiple conditions to each relay. A cable supervision alarm occurs when the sensor cable on side A or side B gets cut, is disconnected from the processor, or is not terminated correctly. An enclosure tamper occurs whenever the FlexZone processor is opened. An input power fail occurs when the processor's voltage drops below the required level. Miscellaneous hardware faults occur when the processor is generating diagnostic alarms. Failsafe alarms occur when the processor is generating critical hardware errors or a power failure is about to occur. Zone alarms are configured separately. To configure zone alarms, click Side A Config or Side B Config. Scroll down to display the zone configuration. To assign a relay output, select the zone, then choose one of the four relays from the relay drop-down list. Repeat this for each zone you want to assign. To remove a zone from a relay, select None. At this point, you should save your changes. Click the Save button on the toolbar to save a local copy of the settings on your laptop. Next, click the Download button to make the settings active on the processor. The FlexZone processor will now convey its alarms to your site's alarm panel.